Now we will be demoing what is draw audio given to your phone or controlled by your phone. This is your USB. From that, what I am doing, I am taking out the 5 volts and ground from the USB and giving it to the draw audio circuit as to power it up. And here, this is the essential draw audio circuit with the 2 electrodes around which you can touch or connect to anything you want and make thing. But now here, what I have done is I have not connected the mic or that additional electrolytic capacitor which is given in that schematic. I have just directly left it open. I have left this whole circuit open. And now on this side, I have connected a TRRS pin, that headphone pin, and this one, this is the left and the ground, which I have given it to this earphone, which so that I could listen to it and that listen to whatever the mic is sending. And for that, I have used an app called Mic to Speaker, which you can see here right now, which is essentially whatever comes onto the mic pin, it just sends through this to this. And now after that, yeah, so now they both share the same ground, and at least there's one wire common between the phone and the draw audio circuit. So because of that, whatever you do automatically gets transmitted there. So we are good to go. Yeah, that's about it. And yeah, if you want, yeah, you cannot hear it loud enough. But wait, where is the mic of this thing? You might be able to hear something, not guaranteeing anything. There is a definite lag. Around probably 0.3 seconds or 0.5 seconds of lag. Yeah, that's about it.